Luke's just not a farmer anymore. He has too much of his father in him.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Thatch. You and that little book.
We're all gonna die.
Come on! Fuck.
What in our history together makes you think I'm capable of something like that?
Wait, you're not just some guy in a bat costume, are you?
I am Jax, smirking revenge.
What the hell are you doing?
No! Please stop! What are you doing? Oh god, no, please! No!
I'm the Juggernaut, bitch!
What if this face is cursed, okay?
Back off, bitch. I ain't leaving until I get that face.
If this face has a curse on it, you do not want to touch it.
Fool of a Duke. Throw yourself in next time and rid us of your stupidity.
Don't do that again.
Show off.
Unless what they're showing off is dope as fuck.
Fuck.
Let's talk.
Save the universe.
What dance off?
It's not.
Like in Footloose, the movie?
Exactly like Footloose. Is it still the greatest movie in history?
It never was.
Mahal. It's sounding echoey to me. I don't like it. Turn the volume down. I don't know. Anywho,
How's it going, everybody? I don't hear any sound here. What's happening? Maybe I need to turn it up or... Loved it, except the wizard part. Yeah, we're talking about Book of Boba Fett. I don't know if anyone else is watching that. But the last episode was basically like an episode of The Mandalorian, a.k.a. Boba Fett was not in it, and Mando was. It literally was an episode of The Mandalorian. I don't care what anyone says. Amy Sedaris, she's a bit annoying. Yeah, for that whole thing with her dating a Jawa, I was like, first of all, Jawas stink. Like, for their species, it's how they identify and they learn things through the smell. But to other species, it just smells like stink. And they're little rat creatures. That's what they look like. They've been described as rodent-like. She's like, yeah, I used to date a Jawa. And I was like, okay. Twi'leks, I can see. Because they're basically just usually attractive people with head tails. Whatever. That's fine. You know, but... A Jawa? Now, let's turn up the sound for whatever reason. I feel like... Yeah. That should be better. And... Oh, God, look how bad I'm doing. I got drunk the other night and played Snow Day, and I lost a bunch. Yeah, let me tell you all about my Tinder date. I mean, it's... usually she's not terrible. But her... Yeah, her character can come across a bit cringy. And so another question that I've seen is like... I like the Naboo Starfighter. I have some questions about exactly the engine. Because like... They made it like a hot rod, and that was cool on one hand, but one small part of my brain was like, why do they have like an air intake if it's a spaceship? Or like, what is that? Why does that? You know what? Forget about it. So the hot rodding of that N1 Starfighter was pretty cool. I want to see it actually in action. But he's a bounty hunter. Where are you going to put the bounties? He had a whole... carbonite freezing system in his ship on his last ship. This one doesn't even have a... It has barely enough space for one other tiny person if their head is just sticking up in that black part, which would be more useful to have an astromech droid. They're actually what... I guess they just hooked up a different kind of nav computer to that. But anyway. And I'm wondering if they're going to have another episode of Mando... Because he said, I have to go visit a friend first, didn't he? Before, because he's basically the gist is Boba Fett and Mando are going to team up and kill some drug-dealing aliens. Which, if you're a crime boss, be a crime boss. Like, stop. What is this? Let Boba Fett be a villain, for God's sakes. Yeah, very impractical. That ship. It's an awesome ship. I love the idea of ship. I like the idea of modding ships. I would like to see more of that, like customized bounty hunter ships and different things like that. I'm all for that. Or any ships, not just bounty hunter ships, you know, but customized. And this is a great... I love the look. I love the feel. I want to see the lasers in action because, you know, they've modded that all. I'd like to see other ships like that. That's why the Millennium Falcon's so cool. Like, it's a freighter, but they've modded the crap out of it, you know? That's why Boba Fett's ship is so cool. A, because he destroyed all the other ones like it, so it's literally one of a kind. But he also modded the crap out of that, too. Yeah! I thought I was about to score real early. Ah, I missed it. Oh, so did he. Okay. yeah, if you hadn't hit me so much, I might have been able to do something.
Idiot.
I'm on a team of a couple of jackasses, by the way. Never play any defense whatsoever. Yeah, I'll get out of this game. Screw it. And are giving me crap. They're like, nice shot. I'm like, I've put it right in front of the goal, and you guys are nowhere to be found for the first time ever. Warm-up game. Ugh. Hey, Travis. Welcome. Sorry if I'm late on that, but don't always see the comments right away. Visiting a friend is very season 3, episode 1. Well, this could have been season 3, episode 1, you know? It's an episode. It is not. It's an episode. This was just a. This basically was season 3, episode 1. It just happened to be in the middle of a different show. Why? I don't know. Why did they. I don't know. Which makes me think, like, man, I was thinking already that the storyline that we're following for Boba Fett is kind of, like, random. Like, why? And now we have an episode where he's not even in it. Is this the Book of Boba Fett or not? Tough. I'm hoping they do better than this. And we'll see. There's still a couple episodes left, so. But I'm hoping they do better than this with Obi-Wan. The Obi-Wan show. Kenobi. Crap. Did not hit that at a good angle. No. And they hit it at a great angle. This is a terrible start. Game face, bro. Game face. Wow. Now again. That was a nice shot. Threaded the needle. Terrible save by the other guys, but also a nice shot. Oh man, I am doing so bad. Punk wasn't the best pass. We're gonna call it that guy's fault. Ugh, I need you better. All of us were there for that. Oh, I'm just gonna play defense. This is going, I'm doing so bad. Back in the groove. And that guy needs to stop doing that. That is not what you do in that starting position. And that's why I'm playing defense. I'm just gonna let my team puck chase, because you know what? It seems to be working out. Especially for Intender. It's a good thing that no one on my team. What a save! Jackass. Where were you, jackass? Oh my god. Go, go. Chase him. Jackasses. Wow, yeah. What I can do when my team's not bumping the shit out of me. Great job. Great job. You suck. I might have no points, but that's because I'm not just blindly throwing myself at the puck every chance I get. Like a jackass. Thank you, Forest Ranger. Unbelievable. Trish. It's like, if on every time we start off, you're bumping me, you're playing the game. Aim for the puck. I know that you're just chasing the puck, but at least hit the puck. Don't hit me if you're going to be just doing that, if that's all you're committed to doing. This is the beginning of me being good at this game for today. Not for like the first time. Pretty good pass. No! Wow. Not good, not good, not good. But still stoppable. And we can just watch it gently float into the goal, I guess. You're welcome. Yeah, guy that hit me instead of the puck. I swear to God, if someone else is already there doing their thing, get to a different position. What is that? This dude's better than that. Guy did absolutely nothing. Please. At least it went in. What happens if you don't have anyone on defense? Sliding on in. Gently now. It's not like it's your first time. You think you'd be used to this. Boom, shakalaka. Alright, let's get out of gold. I'm so embarrassed that I'm gold right now instead of diamond? Is that the next one up? And that's even... Oh, I should be up in, like, champion. That could be fun, though. For now, I'm gonna keep playing. Don't want to leave when you're on a hot streak. Thank you, Russian bot, on my YouTube. For that, most likely pornographic related. Oh my god! See that other guy on my team just down there, not doing anything, getting in the way, underneath the puck? Yeah, I don't like to see that. I like to see that even less! Now, let's be honest. Did I miss that? Yes, I did. But the guy behind me sitting in front of the goal? Jump! Oh. Oh well. Don't get upset. That's not gonna help. I though. What the hell is that guy doing? Thank goodness. I'm gonna be playing defense this game. See that guy go flying and not hit the puck? It's like, so who's on D now? Now that you've flown and missed entirely the puck. Oh my god. Is that the guy on my team? I have to know. At least let it be the other guy. Okay. At least somebody else on the other team hit me out of the way. It's like, if my team just hit me out of the way, I'll murder someone. Jordan B. I am doing okay. Not great, but I'd be better if this game were going better, but other than that, I'm pretty good. I was gonna say, hey, this would be a great time for you to totally miss it, you idiot! How? It was just floating in. All you had to do was... How did you get to this level? Who helped you? Son of... Okay, Jordan, good stuff. Not tried this mode yet. Have to give it a bash. Oh yeah. This is actually my favorite, my preferred, but I'll tell you, the people who are on my team right now are a couple of random idiots. And I'm the worst idiot of them all. That was a terrible pass. Please hit it in. Please! Wow! Open goal! Both of them, one guy completely misses, and the other guy misses that shot. You can't miss a shot like that, just like you can't miss a shot like that. And I didn't. See how I didn't? Oh, save me from freaking terrible. Oh. Oh. Don't get upset. It's not going to help me. And then I just lose it every time. Okay. Now. Come on. I really wish I hadn't fallen so low the other night, because sometimes I'm surprised how terrible people are in diamond rank, but now I'm down in gold, and it's like, what are people doing in copper? Just like pooping in their hands and smearing it on the screen? Like, I just don't know how you could get much worse than this. Pork chucker. It's not good. That is. See? I'm liking this so far. That was good teamwork. He didn't come over and try and take it from me. He got in position and followed through. That's good. That's good. Like to see that. I'm just glad that defender totally beefed it right there. I'm also glad that that other guy didn't, my team didn't hit it out of the air or something. This is a better, much better game. Boost. Ooh, that was bad. I missed it. I missed it entirely. Wow! Did not see that coming. Right across the board. Oh, you should have made that. Big message. That's Yes, good, good, go. I wish I had boost. I could have been able to hit that. That's a nice shot. Helped on that last shot. I'm 8, big love from Scotland. Love watching you react to Still Game. Any chance you can do something? Anything you can do something by the Red Hot Chili Pipers? Red Hot Chili Pipers. I'm guessing that's not the Peppers. You actually meant to say Pipers, but I've not heard of them. I'll have to check them out. They do a bit at Glasgow Airport. You'd love it. Take this. Screenshot of that. About the phone. All right. Let's see what I can do. Kai. Assume that's how you say that. Kai. K-Y. Kai. Patterson, or is it Paterson? Since there's not two T's. But Kai. I'll check it out. Big love from Scott. Hey, big love to Scotland. Still Game is awesome, and it literally cracks me up, so definitely gonna do more of that soon. No worries on that. Wow. Back here, get this boost. Oh my gosh. Come on, guys. Where's my team? Thank you. I'm so glad somebody hit that in. Kyle is my name. Okay. Hey. Best on telly. It's like watching it back from the start with me. Hey, I mean, honestly, if I wasn't doing reactions to it, I probably would have binge watched the whole thing by now, but everyone was like, we want to watch you watch it. So I'm like, all right, okay, let's do it. It is one of the best shows ever, though. I didn't think there were any shows in existence that like were that good that I hadn't at least heard of, but I had never heard of it until I did, I did a Billy Connolly, or someone had requested, because I was doing stand-up comedy reactions, and I had done some Billy Connolly, And in the comments for some of those, people were like, you should check out Still Game. And I was like, what the hell is that? And I was like, fine, I'll check it out. I started watching it, and it's just like, this is so good. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That was so bad. By all three of us, but definitely myself. Oh, you. No! Double wow! Ugh! No! Ugh. Chewing the fat, yeah. That's, people have recommended that. Where's my team? Oh, nowhere. That's cool. Why? Alright, why am I glitching all over the place? Internet connection, stabilize! It's like, no. That's what I'm talking about. Like, if I was like, if it crosses in front of the goal again, and I don't hit it in, I need to just quit playing this game. You don't deserve to play the game if you can't hit it in when they cross it right in front of the goal, which has happened like 3 times, and I'm like, ah! Ugh. So you did mean Pipers, yes. Keep up the good work. I will do my best. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate that support. And that's why I'm gonna make sure to keep those reactions coming out, because it's what you want, it's what you'll get. It's what the most people ask me to do, so. Ah! It's up close. What is my team doing? They're like running away from I'm just watching the other team come up the field, ice, with the puck, and my team's like ahead of them, heading towards our goal. It's like, one of you can turn around, one. No, that guy. Great pass. I was lucky that he even hit that. My God. Thank you, Kyle. Thank you. See you out there. MVP victory! come on. I need to go up two more. What is it, ranks, divisions? Until I get to diamond. I at least want to do that. Happening. Hit that person, then I exploded. God dang it. That's my fault. I didn't expect it to bounce like that off the wall. Why?
Because I wanted to be the one to hit it in, so I just hit you. Bam!
And then you didn't even hit it in. You jackass. Scanner reads, douchebag. Oh, I'm so glad they missed that. I janked when I should have juked. Janked? No, bad. Very nice shot. Oh. Well, could have been worse. Sorry. Get to diamond. Maybe I can. Huh. Heat Seeker Ricochet. Oh, I think I know what that is. It's kind of fun. Redemption! Yes! Oh, what? Nice shot, terrible block by me. I saw him coming in. What did I think? He wasn't gonna do it?
Ooh.
So not good. All that guy is doing is chasing the puck. Why? Hurts carrying this team. Oh, dude. Not good. That's really terrible. Oh my God. Crazy. Dude, and then you hit me boost. Could have been a goal. Oh, what a total whiff. Slightly better. I missed that boost. And that guy totally missed that save. What a lame ending. Such a lame ending. At least I'm still at level 4. If I can possibly move up if I win, I'm probably going to have to win 2 more games now. I'd like to win them all, but obviously, you can see how I react when I lose. Yep. Got caught up in some fury. On your left, on your right. Shot. Ugh. Wish I had some boost. Yeah. Might not have. He hit me. And now he'll get to see that he hit me in this replay. Oh, no. You just see me hitting him. And I mean, by he hit me, I mean the guy on the other team hit me into a guy on my team. Because I don't like getting bumped by my own team. So when I do it to... Super annoying. That was awesome. Boop. I don't get the appeal of this at all. Thought I'd pop in and say hi anyway. Hey, I like to play video games. And, figured I'd share it and maybe chat with whoever wanted to come hang out. So, hey, that was terrible. And it's good to see you, Moogle. Don't worry, I'll have a new still game up very soon. Possibly later today or tomorrow. That's not good. Especially if this keeps up. When did it change from a ball to a puck? It's just one of the game modes. They still have other modes where it's a ball. I'm just playing the hockey version. weird. You total meatball. You dumbass. You pack of crap. Jackass, loser, idiot. Don't pass it in front of our own goal. That's like 101. Other than don't hit it in your own goal. Yeah, other than literally don't hit it into your goal, the other ones don't pass it in front of your own goal. If you can help it. Don't. But when there's other people just sitting there, they were in a great position to receive that pass and then just score. It's like, dude, that is basic stuff. And don't get in my way. That's another one. Shocking. Okay. Not good. Nobody there. Put it right in front of their goal. Overtime. Yes, I am amazing. Or decent, at least. That was a pretty good game. That was good. Batman. Should I play as Batman? Let's see. This is definitely my favorite car. What else we got? Yeah. Oh, that one's cool. Oh, that's cool. My van. Yeah, yeah. Sweet detailing on that van, bro. Yeah, it's a wizard. Shooting a fireball. The Tumbler Batmobile. Newest one, I think, from Batman vs. Superman and whatnot. Classic. I mean, we're kind of good with classic. Ha ha ha. Are you on the orange team that I've been rooting for blue this whole time? I was on whatever team won. But it is confusing because with the car that I was just using, it was a skin that I got for being awesome. It's like the diamond skin or whatever for finishing diamond or platinum or some crazy thing in a certain season. And so the thing about that one is, normally when you change on red team, you have like red or yellow or whatever. And when you're on blue team, you're like blue or purple or, and it's easy to tell. That skin doesn't change no matter what team you're on. So I get confused sometimes and I have to check. I'm like, wait, which team am I on? This one, it should appear. Right now it's gray because I'm looking for a game, but. I'm amazing. How long does it take to fight again? So for instance, well, this is green, but I'm on the blue team. That was good teamwork. That was sweet. Gotta get up early. Alright, Moogle, hey, thanks for stopping by. Hopefully by the time you get up, there'll be a new Still game. New from me, anyway, I know. The entire series has been out for some time. But, yeah, hopefully I'll have posted another one by then. Let's see. That's not great. Man. good, all good. Not good. Okay. Well, that was terrible. What? I thought for sure that was a score after how I laid it in there. Let me do it again. Come on, guys. You? Sorry. Why they thought they stood a chance against Batman. Swear to me. Well, I guess this is Keaton Batman. It's great for whoever's on the other team. Thank you very much. You're fighting Batman right now. What did you think was gonna happen? I don't understand why this last guy doesn't just leave. It's now one versus three. Let's humiliate him. Now he left. Good. The guy, I can't see it. He said, "See you, losers." It's covered up by my stress. I can move that slightly. Oh, now he told him. Well, that's... I guess they're not here to hear it, so... Will I please move up a division? I just won 3 games. I think you can move me up... to the next level. Gonna be a problem. Yeah. Exciting stuff. Great if someone was there to hit the other end. The goal, the one thing you're never supposed to do. And that's why. Exactly what I was gonna try and do. Thank you. Boom, baby. Blame that on me. I've won every game since I changed to the Batman car. I'm the MVP! Look at me! I'm Batman!
Swear to me.
Platinum. Finally. Division 2. Wow, skip Division 1. So you probably could have upgraded me before now, but at least I'm up there now. So, this live stream has been a success. Wanted to get back up to platinum. I have gotten back up to platinum. Probably almost done. About next game I lose, I'm probably gonna be done. I might be back on later with a different game. Gotta record some still game though, so. It's also on the schedule. Oh, come on! See, that's what you guys should have done when I passed it like that into... Oh my god. Looks like this would be the first game that I lose. Unless these guys can get their crap together. Doesn't look promising. Got to clear it. Yep. Well, that's fine. I was hungry anyway. Alright. Sure hope that doesn't take me down back to gold. Then I'll have to stay on. Nope, still platinum. Okay.